What's up? It's me, Lily. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Lily, and you are watching Lily Mae Jones. And today, I am here with River. And since Valentine's Day is coming up, I decided I'm going to be feeding her a Valentine's Day meal because I just think that's a really cute idea. And yeah, so let's get started. All right, guys, so I've actually decided to feed Miss River over there some chocolate-covered strawberries, but if I mixed red and brown together, it would get like an ugly color. So I'm going to make a brown juice and a red food. So it would be like a chocolate drink, and the strawberries are the food. So it would be kind of like chocolate strawberries, if you know what I'm saying. It's kind of weird. And also, I'm using this new cocoa butter that I got at the Dollar Tree to make this food. So yeah, I am going to get back to you guys as soon as I'm done making her chocolate covered strawberries. Okay guys, so I have the strawberry food right here and the chocolate drink right here. So we're gonna go ahead and feed Miss River her chocolate covered strawberries. So let's get to it. Okay guys, so I have River set up here and then I transported her strawberry food into this container. And then she has her, you know. So we're gonna go ahead and feed her chocolate covered strawberries. So I'm really excited and I hope she likes it. So let's get started. Do you like that, River? Yeah. Awesome. I love Valentine's Day. Oh no. It's okay. We can pick that up perfectly. Perfect, okay. Okay, try some chocolate milk, I think. Try some chocolate drink. It's supposed to be just pure chocolate, like that's what you put on chocolate on strawberries, so I don't know. She's probably just drinking pure chocolate. It doesn't matter though. That's good. Which one do you like better?
The chocolate juice.
Of course. I'm really sick. Yeah, I was about to cough. That's why I said I was really sick, because I was about to cough. So yeah, but I am really sick, so. I don't really know, but you know. I think she likes it because she's eating it really good. Preferably good. Oh, that was too big of a bite. Caught it. Kind of. River's a messy eater. She always has been. Probably always will be. But she drinks this up. That's for sure.
This is how much she has left of that. And then she has a lot of this left,
so I might save it for another day or something like that, because you know. Okay, I'm gonna give you smaller bites because she eats smaller bites really well. Have you guys seen The Greatest Showman yet? That movie, it is so good. It's really fun. Caught it. She's just eating this really messy. Oh my gosh! This is a feeding gone wrong. This is exactly what a feeding gone wrong looks like. Everything falls, your baby hardly won't even eat your food that you make her. dripping. I'm just gonna go get a bib. Hopefully this will work out better, because I know the strawberry food wasn't working without a bib, so. Yep, she's already getting soaked. She's spilling this too. I don't know. Strange. Am I right? River, this was supposed to be dessert. You already ate dinner. I thought I would favor you, but nope. Here, I'm gonna let you finish this off, because, oh my gosh. Okay, this feeding wasn't the best in my past, but it also wasn't the worst. She kind of didn't eat that well, but you know, I'm gonna upload this video anyway, because why not? You guys like feeding fails sometimes. Not all the time, but most people like them. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and clean her up and stuff like that. Okay guys, so I'm back here with River. I got everything cleaned up, and also I gave River a little rinse off, for she was very, very, very messy. I got her outfit back on, and then I got her diaper back on as well. So I think we're gonna go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe down below. Don't forget to comment. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye!